If you want to delete all the activities that you have done by using Google apps such as Chrome, YouTube, Play Store, etc., then what you do is open a web browser. Let me open Chrome, and then here I will open a website called myactivity.google.com. And then you have to log into this website by using your Gmail account. For me, I have automatically logged in by using the Gmail account. And after that, what you will do is you will go down and you will go to this option, filter by date and product. And then you can tap on this icon in front. So after that, what happens is you will see all the Google products such as Google Ads, Android Assistant, Books, etc. So you have to go on selecting those Google applications for which you want to clear the activity. Like YouTube, you can delete YouTube search history, browsing history, etc., Google search, Google Play Store searches, etc. So whatever you want to delete, select it. After that, you can go up, and from here you can select either all time, today, last 7 days, 30 days, etc. So it's up to you what you want to do. And after that, select on apply. And now you will see all of these things that you have carried out by using Google applications will be deleted. So if you want to delete, tap on this button delete, and you can see your Google activities are going to be deleted. So if you want to delete now, you have to select this option delete.